So if you search through my channel here, you'll find that I make recordings of my dad telling stories of you know, what things were like when he grew up. And I was visiting him a couple weeks ago, and we were talking about those oral histories and stuff like that, and being remembered by generations, you know, for years to come. And he said that when he dies, he wants to be cremated, and he wants his ashes pressed into a record. Turns out it's his vinyl request.